break to the plate.
Hughes is tough to run on.
There he goes. Davis hits it on the line, and that's going to get down and go all the way to the wall. Mathis is in to score. Here comes Ghost right behind him, and Rajay Davis delivers a two-out, two-run double.
They had challenged Rajay Davis his first two times up with fastballs. Got him to ground down weakly to the second baseman his first time up, and then a fastball that struck him out the next time. This time, Rajay's waiting for it. He smokes this ball into the gap in left center field. A nice short swing. Doesn't try and overpower the ball. Just stays right with it. Make sure the barrel gets out in front of the ball. And two RBIs for Rajay Davis.
That's the third extra base hit for the Blue Jays here this afternoon. Now, Hughes.